So now that X-Men Dark Phoenix has finally opened up in theaters, it's come and gone. We all know that it has problems, and it's going to lose the studio quite a lot of money. And now director, writer, and producer Simon Kinberg has finally opened up and addressed the failures behind Dark Phoenix. While speaking with Kim Masters for KCRW, the director spoke about the film's box office financial failures, but also the fact that it was critically panned, and that it wasn't executed properly. He said that he actually really likes the movie still, and he had a great time making it, but that the problem with it not connecting with audiences that saw it or didn't see the film, that's on him. So he is actually taking responsibility at least and not trying to point fingers at anyone else. They also did bring up the fact that Dark Phoenix was pushed back twice off different release dates that might have actually benefited the film if it had opened up in those earlier dates. Originally, it was slated for November of 2018, and then it got pushed back to around Valentine's Day of 2019 earlier this year. Had Dark Phoenix opened up in those markets, maybe the film would have actually done better, because Simon Kinberg said that he never intended Dark Phoenix to be a big blockbuster superhero movie opening up in the midst of summer. He said that this was supposed to be a darker, more personal, cerebral take on the X-Men franchise, something akin to Logan, and not really a big bombastic spectacle like Avengers Endgame. He also said that the film opening up just weeks after Endgame really made it so that they're basically just following in the shadow of something that's going to go down as the biggest superhero movie ever. The weird thing for me, though, is that he does say that Dark Phoenix was never meant to be this big movie, but yet you're adapting the Dark Phoenix storyline, so how can it not be a big movie? But what are your guys' thoughts on this? He did own up to it and say that the movie not working is his fault, it's on him, he's the director, he's the writer, he's the producer, so ultimately it's on him for the movie just not doing well. But he did try to say, well, maybe if it opened up earlier, if it opened up in a less crowded market, and if it had been judged as it was, as a smaller movie, then maybe it would have done better. I'm not really sure I buy that excuse, but like I said, post your thoughts down below, and for more updates on everything Marvel and pop culture, be sure to subscribe to HN Entertainment.